Hi, my name is Summer Lake, and this is my engineering Black History project over Walt Braithwaite. Before the 1970s, aerospace manufacturers generally had to rely on manual drafting, an expensive, time-consuming mock-up process, in order to develop new models. But after Walt Braithwaite, they began to use computers to digitally draw out the planes. Walt Braithwaite has had a major impact on engineering technology used in Boeing. He went from being on teams that oversaw the engineering development to the head of engineering operations. And his reason for being an engineer? Well, he simply just loved to draw, loved technology, and loved airplanes.